And punch your way to the clinch, trying to get them used to Japanese MMA style light sparring, looking more for the transitions, for the takedowns into the grappling, into the submissions on the way of the takedown. They're not used to this kind of sparring though, and a lot of people don't do it except in Japan. So this is what I'm trying to get them to do. break.